Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion tips and tricks video. Today we're looking at the Multidrop tool that we have inside Twinmotion. When you want to add one object from the library to your project, you can do a simple drag and drop. But in Twinmotion we have a bit of a hidden feature which is called the Multidrop. To activate the Multidrop tool, you simply just need to click on the object inside the library. Just one click on the left button on your mouse. Then the object is under your mouse and you can mouse over any part of your project, and by just again hitting the left click on your mouse, you can add this object multiple times. If you want to disable this option, you just use the right click on your mouse to disable this tool. You can also do that with a multi-selection. So for example, here if I select one object and if I hold the Ctrl key on my keyboard, I can select multiple objects. Now all those objects are under my mouse, and at each new click, Twinmotion will randomly select one object from my selection and it will add this object to my project. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!